Effectuation describes the logic in which entrepreneurs work. It was explained with the idea to answer the question, what actually makes entrepreneurs entrepreneurial? Effectuation essentially highlights that you can and should only focus on those things you can influence, and that you are in the end in control of where you take your venture. This effectual logic is different from a so-called causal logic, which is often linked to a more managerial way of thinking. The difference between causation and effectuation is that in causal reasoning, you set a particular goal in advance and you search for and select those means that will help you to achieve that goal. In other words, the idea is that if you can predict the future, you can control it. In contrast, in effectual reasoning, you focus on the available means at hand from which you imagine where you may end up. In other words, the idea here is that if you can control the future, you don't need to predict it. So basically, in effectuation, you will start from who you are, what you know, who you know. And you will embrace uncertainty and surprises along the way in order to shape your future opportunities as an entrepreneur.